Alright, maybe I pushed it too far. You know what? Or maybe I didn't push it far enough. Oh, look at the magic I can create with my bare hands. Ta-da! Oh. Okay. I don't like the fact that I can come down here. Oh, it's broken. Oh, no. I know. I think I know what I gotta do. Barry, I really needed that elevator to save since there's no typewriter available at this time. I gotta flip this switch. I gotta run down there. She's all mad at life. Oh, Lisa. I think that's Lisa, right? It sounds like she's to the right of me. And she is. Switch at. What's the switch at? Give me the switch. Jill, today's not the day to. Lisa lady. Okay. Oh my god, I don't like this room. And I don't like the fact that this is water. Oh no. I don't say anything about snakes being down here. Is she still down here? Sounds like Sounds like someone was moving down here. Or she had like a little nice place down here, right? Catch you all of that, you can pause and read later. Oh crap, which way do I go? No, we need to go this way real quick. sure. Why not, right? God, I would think there'd be some ink ribbons, right? Or some shotgun ammo, or... something I could use. I need a typewriter, though. Oh, good, 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 because I know where we're at now. But this doesn't have the typewriter. I think it does, because I saved it here, right? I don't even remember. Magnum away. I was gonna say, I thought I saved it here. Alright, our last ink ribbon. Pray to the gods we can find 100 more. Oh man, I feel like I've been through a journey right now. What we got? Get myself all turned around here. Wait, what? Takes forever. Oh, guy, knock it off right now. I'm kind of lost right now. You just take your easy right now. Whoop. You're mad, guy. Imagine how I feel. Okay, I'm doing keyboard movement right now. Chris's adventure, I hope, is a lot easier than this. Ooh, wow. All right. And I think that's it as far as this area. Two more ink ribbons, though. Just give me that. I deserve that. Ah, crap. I should have grabbed the other metal one. What I should do... I have an idea. Oh, you're mad, Chris. Imagine how I feel. You can blame the dogs on why I'm here, guys. Actually, I could probably grab that flipping magnum, but I have to, like... No! Ah, crap. What did I do? What did I do? Does it matter where it goes? Ah, it's about the same. Yeah, why not? Let's just open the door. We gotta save the odds back. Oh, don't even tease me with the ink ribbon. Because we don't have an ink ribbon. Oh no, the magnum, it's gone. Find an ink ribbon. I'm coming all the way back. No doubt about it. Who would want to walk through all that? Jill Valentine and the rest of Umbrella. You would think they'd have an ink ribbon right there, right? Oh, no.
Jill, you're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
Time to talk. Jill, hand me my gun. Thanks, Jill.
Said she could jump either. Oh god. What happened to Barry? Barry not survive. Poor Barry. What the heck is this? Oh no. I probably need those medallions, didn't I? Or the door don't open, right? How was I supposed to know, right? I wish they would have left like ink ribbons or something. Yeah. I think I'll need that right now, hopefully. Where's the other one at? The eagle and the wolf. My gas. Let's not be stingy with the ink ribbons right now. Whoa, wait, what? Barry was not there at the time. Maybe I just didn't see Barry. Have the wolf on, right? Come on, give me an ink ribbon right now. I guess, right? I prefer not to use it, but not until I find an ink ribbon. Good. Oh, we don't want to go down there. We kind of have to, don't we?